big story that we're tracking. Meanwhile, some news from Jammu Kashmir. A cloudburst in Gandharbal district of Jammu Kashmir has damaged a road, leading to the closing of the arterial Srinagar Leh National Highway. As per officials, the traffic on Srinagar Leh Road has been suspended till further notice due to the road damage at Kacharwan in Gandharbal district. The closure of the highway has also cut off Kashmir Valley from Ladakh Union Territory, while Baltal base camp for Amarnath Yatra has also been rendered inaccessible. Listen in to the SDM Bilal Mukhtar on what he had to say about the situation at the moment.
इंसान कितना भी तैयारी करे लेकिन नेचर के मुकाबले में नहीं कर सकता है. लेकिन सबसे पहले मैं मुबारकबाद दूंगा यहाँ के आम इंसान को और यहाँ के लोगों को जिन्होंने फौरी तौर पे यहाँ पे रेस्क्यू शुरू किया. जब तक पुलिस या इंतजामिया यहाँ पे पहुँच जाती तो ये इंश्योर किया कि कम से कम यहाँ पे जानी नुकसान ना हो. और थैंक गॉड अभी तक जो हमारे पास इंफॉर्मेशन हुई है ऑन स्पॉट कि ये हमने अब एसेस कर लिया है कि कोई जानी नुकसान नहीं है. जैसा अभी हम स्पॉट पे हैं आप देख रहे हैं कि ये ऊपर से जो ये लैंडस्लाइड आया हुआ है तो इससे जो हमारा ये जो श्रीनगर लेह कौमी शाहरा ये बंद हुआ है. और दूसरा जो लो लाइंग हमारे यहाँ पे जो कुछ हाउसेज है इनको डैमेज हुआ है. यहाँ पे एक हाउस है काफ़ी डैमेज इनको भी हुआ है.
Well, my colleague Nazir is also now joining us on the broadcast. He's getting us an update from the ground on the present situation. Nazir, what information do we have? How long will it take for the authorities to clear the road? And the Srinagar Leh National Highway has also been closed, due to which Amarnath Yatra is also affected. What are the challenges here being faced by people here?
Well, restoration work is underway to clear the road from the debris. There's a lot of slush, boulders and mud which has accumulated on the road. And there's massive damage to the standing crops, houses and structures. Large number of vehicles have also been damaged. And Srinagar Leh or Srinagar Kargil Road is blocked. And this has also, it's also means you cannot reach Baltal base camp for Amarnath Yatra because it's on the same route. It happened in the Kangan area of Gandharbal district. And during the overnight, there was a cloud burst which led to flash floods. And you can see the visual speaks for themselves, which has caused a lot of, damage to the standing crops and the houses, everything. But good news is there is no loss of any life or the injuries. But officials have said that it was the locals who first rushed for the restoration of work, rescue, so that nobody suffers. So it was a commendable work by the local, particularly youth of the area who came forward, tried to help them. The officials, army, and the paramilitary, state, SDRF, everybody joined this to restore this road first. That is the first priority, so that the yatra is resumed. Yatra, because those who want to go for the yatra and those who want to come back of the yatra. For now, this road is closed, but the restoration work is underway. It may take few more hours to restore the road.